You guys hear me? Pretty sure you can. Hello, testing, testing. So, I'm playing for a while. I got a lot of stuff unlocked. I got a lot of stuff to do. I cannot beat this sub boss. Oh, shit. You see this little dude right here talking to this bug? This dude has been whooping my ass for 4 days. 4 days. I'm gonna go right into the fight with the current strategy I have. Because this dude wrecks me. This is like one of the hardest bosses I've ever fought in video game history. This dude is an ass. Look at this bitch. He has been fucking me up. Super hype, man. I fought him for 4 days. Oh my goodness.
Dope churro no.
Hey man, fuck you, bro.
He's man of our puppies. His puppies pera pera. Aklaba booties.
Owner? Can I fight him again? Who's still here? I can fight. fight him again, man? I don't want to fight him again, to be real. I'm not about to fight him this many times. I ain't got the patience. Oh my goodness, this sucks. This sucks. I'm definitely not doing this all day long.
Whoa!
focus. So sorry. Oh damn! Right, right into it. Let's go. He's still here.
He's one of our puppies. His puppies, Pera, Pera, Aklaba, Aklaba, Bukti.
The past is painful, and thinking about your past can only bring you misery. Think about something else instead, such as the future or some food. Is he gonna eat me? hopefully it's the last phase.
No, Marima!
Vigorous. Diligent. Overwhelming. Gorgeous. I'm not doing it well. Damn. He does two hits? Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Two now, man. That's even worse than before. Oh my goodness. Oh,
look,
it just served me. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. And I don't have any critters to start the fight, so now he does two hits. Full power him, okay? I guess this is not gonna be okay. This is gonna be pretty rough. No, I don't have any critters, so it doesn't matter.
No, Marima!
Why did I hit that? Oh, look at this.
Marima!
This is tough. This is tough. Make it? No, we did not make it. We did not make it. Look at my health. Damn. Oh, I didn't even see that critter. Oh, I'm super upset. I am. He laid it right on my head. Okay. So. I'm just gonna have to beat him. This is gonna suck. He's wrecking me. Just. What you got, bro? Come on.
No, Marima!
Why, man? Why is he doing two? What? Dude's a douchebag. Why, man? Oh my goodness. Get bigger. Okay. You landed right on me, bro. Goddamn. Heal. It goes well, and then it just goes downhill. I just gotta get my Taj game up. Where's my water at, man? Alright. Shout out to that one viewer watching me go through this awful struggle. This dude is beating my ass. I didn't even know he had other phases because I never beat the first one until this stream. It blew up. Big dude, it's hot. Okay. Hopefully, I beat him this time. That's the goal. The goal is to win. I can always do this. Easily the most annoying boss in video games. Man, two? Call this a wrap now. He did hit me every trip. But it's alright. Because I can just go back in. Oh, throw my whole ass deck. This is a 30-minute boss fight. It's been 30 minutes!
No, Marima!
The first thing he did, bro. Oh, he jumped right in. Oh my goodness, hit me twice. Spam right. The other one at? Where'd it go? Oh, I got one? Oh, I'm sorry. It's hell. I can hear it running, too. I'm gonna get some soul and my soul meter up. And where am I? I don't have a compass anymore. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right, I don't have a compass. Alright, I'm not doing that shit now. I'm gonna get lost. Why am I up here? soul. You gross iris in my ear.
These men are puppies. These puppies better. A club.
No, I'm not there yet. Alright, so I got some soul. It does take away the shield. I keep my soul. And I keep my critters. So, a very big onslaught barrage at the very beginning. Just slide all the way down.
No, Marima!
Starts.
I'm
just gonna have to take my time and attack him
as I can. No, Marima!
And it's been 40 minutes of me fighting the same guy, man.
No, Marima!
It still hit me, bro? Come on! Like... Song.
tope churro.
I don't have any more defensive charms. I don't think I have any more defensive charms that I already don't have. The critters is a good strategy. So I keep those. I get rid of Garps on. I have strength, quick focus, one wound. So what do you need? I got rid of Grub Song, so I need. Invisibility charm. So I don't get soul when I'm hit. So I need to be a little bit more aggressive.
No!
I'm doing really well. Alright, I'm back. Do I feel better? Nope. Do I feel like I'm gonna win? Yup. Do I hope I win? Yup. Yup. This sucks, man. This is one of the hardest fights I've ever done. This dude does a lot of damage.
No, Marima!
I knock him down and he hits me and I, oh man, the rage is so real. It is so fucking real. Oh my god. I want to throw this whole damn place right here out the fucking window. Just, woo.
No, Marima!
The two hits, I'd be all right, but it just sucks. All right, let's change the strategy up. So I'm being a little bit too defensive. Let's switch this on all downs. Damn, that was okay. So these two work. Let's get rid of this and this. So I need fragile strength, and I have one. Where is the this? Just for damage. So I have magic. So I'm not gonna focus on hitting him with my sword at all. But this is for, it's only the nail. So let's switch that. Let's switch the nail. Damn, I still can't use Johnny's Blessing. Yes, I can. I can definitely use Johnny's Blessing still. All right, this is strictly attack magic. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is attack magic. Cannot heal. So there ain't no point in trying to heal. Just shoot his face off. Hopefully it just goes. This shit is ass. He is whooping my ass. Hey, this shit is not okay. Okay, let's get it. The nail is just to get meter. I need to shoot him.
No, Marima!
Huh? Knock him down once, I need to knock him down three times. That strategy isn't bad. That's not a bad strategy. Switch. This is like the toughest shit ever. This is so aggravating. Okay. I'm gonna switch this for this. Now I got a lot of health. And I had no invisibility frames, which is cool. I'm alright with that. I did not mean to click that. But now my health's really long. And hopefully this war of attrition will be over, because he has been whooping my ass this whole stream. The first three fights were great. I slaughtered him. Right after the third fight, insert 40 minutes of me getting my ass whooped.
No, Marima!
I can't do that either. I was gonna say I just run away from him while my goons attack him, but I can't do that. He attacks
too much.
He attacks way too much.
Stop!
Oh, I don't have the power strength. I don't have the shot strength thing on. What happened? I was wondering why my shots weren't as big. I can't have... Okay, look. It's either I attack super hard with a sword or I attack super hard with my magic. So we'll get rid of you. Put you back on. No, not so later. Where is it? Keep this. Trash. Okay, so everybody who just tuned in, because I got four viewers. This little critter next to me, this thing, wait, hold on, I walked in, my bad. This thing right here, this thing has talked shit the whole game. This little bug girl loves the kid. But this dude just keeps talking, and now she's not interested anymore. But he talks shit the whole game. Dude is hot trash. Hot trash. I mean, he is trash. I even fought him in the Coliseum, and he was butt. Guess what happened? I found his actual old self. And he's been wrecking me. So that's what you guys missed. Still get hit. That is crazy. And it doesn't help that he hits me for two. That's the part that's frustrating. This dude has whooped my ass for a whole hour.
No, Marima!
Switch out all my magic stuff, put on my sword stuff, and hack away at the dude. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hack away at him. Like, forget it. I'm for sure. Get rid of you. You. Need you. For you. I need one more notch. The sprint master thing is ass. It doesn't actually help at all. Like, he doesn't sprint. Like, alright, so now I don't have any goons. No, I did not mean to read that shit. That bug girl's gonna leave him because he talked too much. She was super into him, and now she might be salty because I'm beating it gross.
Him.
Okay. Strategy works. I knocked him down twice. The strategy definitely works. Starts or I'll actually take 2 hits and I'll add 2, 4, 6, 8. So I'm gonna get it 4 times. So that is a pretty good strategy to just hack away at him. Just hack, 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 hack. Alright, so this one is a little bit more bearable. It's a lot of resources though. No! Attrition at his finest, ladies and gentlemen. Huh? angry I really was. And go beat up Godzilla right now with just bare fists. Punch the shit out of his big lizard bitch ass. This shit is aggravating. This is frustrating. If only I could use this strategy with more health. Actually, can I? Right on. The thorns? Quick slash. Oh, I can't. Because I have quick focus on. Well, if I don't want to heal, I could take these four off. I'll try it after this. Can't hurt. I just put on Johnny's Blessing and just hack away. No, Marima! This is how I play RPG games, y'all. I like wars of attrition in video games. But no! And I like wars of attrition. And it still hit me. Marima! That bug looks super sad. Alright, get rid of you. Get rid of you. Actually, I can use you. And you. I don't plan on healing.
He's one of my puppies.
If this doesn't work, I will use the other. I'll use the invisibility and the health upgrade. Like, I do alright for the first few parts, and then I soul will go right to the bugs, so I'm just gonna hit them, and they're gonna hit them, and hopefully that's all she wrote.
Hopefully.
I'm definitely playing some BB Tag after this. So much high patience. I played nothing but platform games as a kid. So when people were like, oh man, Lion King is hard, I already beat it. Shout out to y'all for watching me deal with this shit, because this is rough. Thank you. gate, and they've also had my patrol advised, and I guess they're upset. Okay. I'm gonna try two more times. If not, I might waste one. Hey, get my ring. Check my
ring.
Get him to the last part. I'm dead. Like, oh, this is fucking shit, man. This is fucking shitty. Side note, I did put up a new video today, so if you guys could go over to my YouTube and check that out, you guys can learn a lot about me. I'm just frustrated. I wish I could explain, but I'm just frustrated. You guys have no idea. How frustrated I am. Let's see how many views my YouTube video got so far. After this fight, I'm going to Blaze Blue. I'm not dealing with this anymore. 11. Deal with 4 days. Four days. I've been fighting this boss for 4 fucking days. I am over it. I'm gonna go play Blaze Blue now. So I'm gonna go switch games because fuck this shit. I'm gonna go this fucking chair. Sit down. My salty ass. Stupid fucking bitch. Alright, I'm gonna blaze one.